On deck, 261. Let's get to know the guys in red.
Team number 136, Novaris and Plainfield High School, the Millennium Cardinals. And team 66, General Motors Powertrain and Willow Run High School, those meddling kids with a mystery machine.
Over in blue.
Team 397, Delphi and Flint Southwestern, Knight Riders from Flint, Michigan. And 465, Creative Technology Services and Plymouth Canton, PCEP Lightning from Canton, Michigan.
One, two, three, go!
This is match number 261. PCEP loses a piece of its bumper as it slides down the field. The Mystery Machine heads for three snacks at the far end of the field as well. That's team number 66. Team 397 now loading up in front of the Blue Alliance. Human Players Station, 136, stalled out in front of the red. Millennium Cardinals motionless for the moment. 30 seconds played. Here comes PCEP Lightning, team number 465, headed to the Blue Alliance goal. Mystery Machine heads for its goal as well. 397 now, the Knight Riders head for the Blue Alliance goal. They've got a load, their partner's there as well. The Mystery Machine going up now over the Red Alliance goal. Knight Riders drop in five. And PCP loses five, its partner loses one. Mystery Machine drops in its load. 13 points now in the Red Alliance goal and five in the blue. Millennium Cardinals still motionless. And the Mystery Machine now has hooked onto the bar and starts to reel itself in. 30 seconds remaining. The Mystery Machine now is in the air for team number 66, GM Powertrain. Ramming underneath this 397. The Knight Riders, 15 seconds. Scooby-Doo's hanging on the bar with 9 seconds to go. And there's a shot that goes into the Blue Alliance goal. And that's it. That's it for match number 261. Match number 261 with a score of 23-6 goes to the Red Alliance. Teams 136 and 66, 23-6.